Hello everybody. I usually don't do YouTube videos, but by request of my son, Peter, asked me to do this, and I'm going to play this song for him, and it's going to be on my brother Fred Ellison's website. So here goes. A crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father? Did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ the King before his hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. He hung his head, prepared to die, then lifted his face up to the sky. Said, "I'm coming home now, Father, to you." A reed which held his final sip was gently lifted to his lips. He drank his last and gave his soul to glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. The soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly this is Jesus, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord, fell to his knees, crying, "Hallelujah, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah." Took from his head the thorny crown and wrapped him in a linen gown and laid him down to next inside the tomb. The holes in his hand, his feet and side. Now in our hearts we know he died to save us from ourselves. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. 3 days went by, again they came to move the stone, to bless the slain with oil. But as they went to move the stone, they saw that they